Thomas James Holden. In 1950, Thomas James Holden became the FBI's first 10 most wanted fugitive. For over a decade, he eluded capture until a vigilant citizen in Beaverton, Oregon recognized him from a newspaper article. On June 23, 1961, Holden's run came to an end, marking a chapter in history where the community's watchful eye brought a fugitive to justice. Like and subscribe for more FBI fugitive history.